Alrighty, we are now at match number 5 of the Sonicum 2's SD Mutant Tournament. Okay, today we're gonna have the debut of one of Samurai Mike's favorite characters. It's Samurai Jack and Bubbles, faces up against Gumball and Darin. Jeez, looks like that the team Samurai Mike's favorite characters would be like to enter this mutant tournament. But can Samurai Mike's favorite characters will be able to take down on these two Team Watersons? Alright, let's see if Team Samurai Mike's favorite characters can do anything about these two Watersons. Round one begins. Looks at the boss. Bubbles goes up with a thunder clap. Goes up with a special scream. Looks at the bubble starts with a kick. Looks at the gumball to use punch kicks. Looks at the bubbles just going maximum bubbles. Looks at the Samurai Jack just keeps swinging with a smart magic sword. Looks at the gold. Don't just use for super fast combo. I can tiny hit connect and use a slap attack on the bubbles. Jeez. Looks at the Samurai Jack just keeps swinging with his magic sword, and Bubbles just throws with the Octopage, and uses the Super Fist Combo Attack, but it got blocked. And looks like the Bubbles just uses again with Super Fist Combo Attack, and uses with a Super Eyelids Attack, and uses the Thunder Shock Attack. And looks at Darin missed with a Super Slap Attack. And looks at the Bubbles just going maximum Bubbles again, and Samurai Jack just throws with his magical hammer. And looks at the Gumball just used for the super punch uppercut, and looks at the Bubbles goes for a thunderclap, and uses the super eyelids to attack, and looks at the Bubbles just used for stretching crayon thingy. Let's see, Samurai Jack just keeps swinging with this magical sword and use the fire amulet power. And looks at the Bubbles just used for super fist combo attack, and it takes down Gumball to his demise. Two Gumballs demise. Let's see. Looks at the bubble throws with the Octopate. Looks at the Gumball. Darin just blocked with the special combo attacks. Jeez. And looks at the Darin is down by Samurai Jack's Swiss sword attacks. And Samurai Jack and Bubbles takes 1-1. Let's see what happens to round 2. Alright, round 2 begins. Looks at the Bubbles just goes with those lightning strike and goes for the maximum bubbles. Jeez. He keeps swinging with the Samurai Jack's magical sword. Looks at the Bubbles just goes for a lightning strike. And looks at the Bubbles just goes for some of his combo attack, but it gets missed. Looks at Samurai Jack just keeps swinging with his magical sword. And looks at the Bubbles is going to use Super Fist Combo Attack and use for the Super Eyelids Attack and goes for a Thunderclap and throws for the Octopage and does another Super Thunderclap and looks at the Bubbles goes for Jump Punch and looks at the Bubbles goes for another Super Eyelids Attack. Jeez. And Gumball does for a Jump Kick and Bubbles just uses the Super Fist Combo Attack but it misses another one but it gets missed again. And looks at the Darin just almost just uses the Super Slap Attack but apparently got interrupted and used with Super Fist Combo Attack and hits connect with Darin by Bubbles. Jeez. And looks at the Samurai Jack just keeps using with the Fire Amulet and does with Super Eyelids Attack by Bubbles and just keeps swinging this magical sword by Samurai Jack. Jeez. Looks at the Bubbles just used with Super Fist Combo and Super Eye Laser and it takes down Darin. Jeez. Looks at the Bubbles just keeps using with a Sweep Kick. And looks at the Bubbles just keeps using with Super Fist Combo Attack. And looks at the Gumballs is nearly dead for sure. Well, let's see, Gumballs just put up with a good Punch Kicks. And looks at the Bubbles just going maximum Bubbles and it takes down Gumball by Samurai Jack's Sword Slash attacks. And Samurai Jack and Bubbles just barely taking the set 2-0. Anyways, this is Sonicum 2 doing this 5th Mugen match. And we shall proceed into the 6th Mugen match. Let's step right into it, folks.